the pioneers came all the way out here to set up camp, to farm, to hunt and mine. By the riverbanks, others joined their ranks and worked the land and forests, rain or shine. That's how things once were there among the Douglas fir that blanketed the region far and wide. It's the story of a mountainside. Soon the situation changed, lots of lumber mills in range, and logging was how men made their way. Such demand for wood, soon barely a tree stood, when rain fell down from the skies of gray. Turns out the trees, they made the hill. Loose mud just won't stay still, and pretty soon it all began to slide. That's the story of a mountainside. Fertile hilltops turned to stone, but the second growth had grown. Decades passed and corporations came. Some people tried to tell this would not end well, but when profit rules, it's always the same. There's no valley that's too deep, there's no hill that is too steep, no regulators' pockets can't be plied. It's the story of a mountainside. Once the hill was cut and flayed, there were still profits to be made by selling land to folks to live out in the country. With the river still so pretty, and there just north of the city, go raise your kids in rural harmony. It was the last place they would go, the last home they'd ever know, when the hill collapsed and half the village died. It's the story of a mountainside. It's the story of a mountainside.